6 o'clock tonight, you said, I wonder if they get that van out of the ground in the next half hour. It looks like they just did.
Yeah, they did. Matter of fact, only less than 10 minutes ago, they got it out. Take a look. You can see it's over here. And actually, considering what had happened to it, it actually looks like it's in pretty good shape. The front's dented up. But what they did was, as you see that big strap around the wheel, they hooked those big straps on a crane up under that front end, lifted it up, while at the same time, they had this other tow truck in the back pull it out of the hole. And it was just very well coordinated in order to get it out. But now the real work begins. Take a look down here. Let's go back to the hole. You can see what they have to deal with down here. We've got a busted water main somewhere down at the bottom of that hole, but they have to remove slabs of concrete, asphalt, everything that fell down in the hole. But I mean, look at just how deep that is. It's at, you know, there was a guy down inside of that hole, and he was swallowed up by it. It's at least anywhere from 10 feet deep, maybe a little bit more down inside there. But they have to get down inside that hole to fix that main and then also repair the street. Now, this happened at around noon today. Several people saw the water gushing out of the hole. We talked with some folks that live on this street here east 127th. Here's what they saw.
He turned around, came down, and you can hear his truck. And his truck was on incline with the driver's side in the hole. He got out the passenger side.
As the water stayed on, maybe 10, 15 minutes, and it was breaking the ground up from under, that's when the truck fell in.
Wow.
So the water helped dissipate a lot of stuff.
And then with the weight on it, it just came right down.
It just came on down.
Now, here's where the next steps are going to happen here, is that once they get the van out of here, the city crews are going to have to go down, assess the damage that's to the water line inside there. Then they're going to either, whether or not they have to replace the pipe or they have to do something else to fix it, replace it, or just be able to repair it. They hope to be able to get the water on to this area sometime Friday morning. But once again, it's a big job. They can get the water on, but then the city streets department will have to come in, fill in this hole around those pipes in order to try to get things done. I mean, you can look over here, you can see the water crews are ready to get down in there to try to work along with the gas crews, but there's no reports of any type of gas issue at all. It's just basically water that washed out this street. They're going to be doing a lot of work, hopefully through the evening, in order to get the water restored to the folks here on East 127th Street sometime in the morning. Back